Nina? Is that you?
The fucking Pantero stole my fucking car!
Your project car?
Yes! This is Sergio's stink all over it! I need your help! I'm getting my car back, with interest!
On my way.
Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
I'll try not to drive angry.
No. Any idea where they took your car?
If they stole it, they're gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I want to make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race. Show the Panteros who's boss. The most likely place you do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn, I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a world-class grab set. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I just, you know, bang. Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems
easy. It's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing. Down, down, I had to find you fuck up, put them hip to crown, crown, crown. I was down, down, back. Pick up the pack, pick up the slack. Pick it a little, don't let it no back. My sister picking a rack. Rack from it clear to act. You when I'm back in the booth, got a pack in the sack. Cause they lacking it, these niggas drop. Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you. What?
¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina!
Y'all had a year, bitch, you let it go by. Perfect intro. I was down, down, back. I had to tighten the fuck up. I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh shit, I was the fuck up. I was down, down, bad. I had to tighten the fuck up. I'm here for the crown, crown, crown.
Big mistake, Nina. Should've just let it go.
Pain theory, the poverty stain, cut the pain bread and cover the shame.
King Cole, first of his name. Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina! Big mistake, Nina! Should've just let it go!
You only put a foot up that ever was stepping stone. All my niggas ain't getting no sleep. All of my niggas be chasing their dreams. Oh, I'm a force of nature. I can't wait to nature. I was having problems till I had to break through all my tattoos. For sure, they ain't never for sure. Might get tattooed on to tell your hoe get the dope in my
neck. Making love to asshole!
Get in line, baby. Slut up your mind. It's a brand new season. I'm a right to season. I take on the challenge and I need to leave. And I was down bad. Now I'm even Steven. And I'm even leaving every fucking weekend.
I was just fucked up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Shit, I was just fucked up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown.
This is what happens when you touch our stuff. That's right.
They must already be chopping it. We've got to get to the garage. You drive.
Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble.
Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special project.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car. They're nothing.
Wait, what? Oh, my paint job! My fucking paint job! Okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? Oh, no. No, 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 no. We gotta go. We gotta go now. Drive now to the quarry.
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna right over the edge?
There's no fixing that. We don't stop him. Crap, Seth.
Hang on, we got all kinds of Panteros up our ass.
I'm not going anywhere. Start running if you want to live. Give me one second. You're gonna wish you killed me. Panteros aren't gonna stop us now. I'm on a whole other level.
We're getting close. Step on it.
Hella top, we don't fuck with niggas, they the cops. I put my heart and soul into the glide.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around. I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
Okay. like Steven.
Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
Oh, yeah. Phones work.
For real, though?
Dick suck. And I don't know who the fuck you think you talking to, but I'm not him, I explain, so watch what you do, or you gon' find yourself very next to someone else. And we all thought you loved yourself, but that couldn't have been the issue. Or maybe they just saying that now cause they miss you. Shit, a nigga tried to diss you, that's why you laying on your back, looking at the roof of the church, preacher telling the truth and it hurts.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here.
I leave niggas soft for the brain, cause niggas still want the fame off the name. First of all, you ain't rapped long enough to be fucking with me. You ain't strong enough. So whatever it is you pumping on, I got you thinking that you Superman. I got the kryptonite, so I smack you with my dick and a mic. Yeah, niggas is character, it's not even good actors. What's gonna be the outcome? It's out of all the factors. You act, you twisted, your girl's a hoe. You broke, kid ain't yours, and everybody know. Your own man say you stupid. You be like, so, I love my baby mother. I never let her go. I'm tired of weak ass niggas running over foot that don't belong to them. What the fuck is wrong with them? They fucking up for real niggas like my mans and them. Who get it all from the strip or the hands with them? Man, y'all gon' make me lose my mind. All out.
You said you've got a plan.
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch. The factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn, that is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot. I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket.
So this forge thing we're blowing up.
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. Power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his needs. We're gonna rip out his heart.
Come on.
Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's for tourists? Nice. Like ants from up here.
Serve them right.
On the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too.
That's it! Show them who's boss!
All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars. Perfect. Let's take out the cars and keep moving.
But didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. Look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
Try that again. Should have left my mother's car alone.
Oh! Finding you will be easy.
Holy shit. It's Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
Fucking quit that shit! That's right. Let's show him how the
station.
I had a plan, but this will be better.
Come with me to the control booth. You're gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't include a crane. I would have remembered a crane.
Power up that console.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Absolutely.
Then do it. You've got power to the crane. Cover me.
I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it. What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Holy shit, that was me levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you, too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test truck.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that?
Watch my back.
Guess I won. Crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crash test track.
You mean exit plan. Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that?
Watch my back.
Your ass hit you with my direct blow. Coming through like G.I. Joe. Star Wars moving ill like Han Solo. Make you bounce around like this was Calypso. Bro, glow. You think that you can hide? You think you can? Forget the moment, nigga, just back.